Before we play our next piece, I would just like to quickly introduce to you the members of the orchestra and our singers. Our concertmaster of the Filipino American Symphony Orchestra, please be Miss Kathy Mangusi on violin. Principal second violin, Lisa Versanka. Second violin, Christine Ho. Our principal violist, Cecil Asuncion. Our cellist, Arthur Ogdano. On bass, Andrew Ula. Our keyboard and synthesizers, Rusty De La Cruz. He is also one of our in-house arrangers in the orchestra. So every time we need special arrangements, he's one of the members that are doing the arrangements for us. On piano, Paul Concepcion. And mentioning the musical arrangers, we're so fortunate and lucky with the Filipino American Symphony Orchestra because we don't have one, we have three in-house arrangers, orchestrators. So every time we need special arrangement, we have them in-house. So we don't have to purchase, we don't have to buy this expensive arrangement. And one of them is here with us tonight. Please welcome Dr. Louis Ramos. And on the wind section, I'm not the only wind player here tonight. We have our principal horn player, Janine Apodaca. One woodwind, one brass. And our singers, please welcome back. This time, we're going to sing to you a very special Filipino arrangement of Hernani Cuenco. Hernani Cuenco is a very popular composer in the Philippines. He wrote a lot of songs for the movies, for the popular music industry. And please welcome back Joan, Cano, Sharon, Verde, Avendano, and Celerio.